Hello, and welcome to IT Convergence User Productivity Kit tutorial series. This topic will cover the various folder viewing options using the UPK developer. UPK developer allows the user to view a folder tree and expand and collapse the content. Similar to standard Windows folders, UPK allows the user to easily create, view, and arrange folder content. For viewing folder content, open UPK developer. Depending on the settings, the start screen is displayed. If the start screen automatically opens, select library. If the start screen doesn't automatically appear, select view, library, or press Ctrl L. Under the default settings, the single layout will be displayed. The folders pane is displayed on the left, and the contents pane is displayed on the right. All available parent folders will be visible in the left-hand pane. As a folder in the folders pane is selected, the contents of that folder will appear in the right-hand pane. The folder tree will display all parent-level folders. Each folder by default will be closed, and will have an expand button to the left of the folder. To open a folder, either click the expand button or double click on the folder. After expanding the folder, the subfolders are displayed. Repeat this step for each level of subfolders. To expand all parent and children folders, place the cursor over the image of the hard drive. Either right click and select expand or click the expand button in the standard toolbar at the top of the screen. To collapse all folders, right click and select the collapse button, or click the collapse button in the standard toolbar. This feature may come in handy if the user cannot find a folder and wishes to quickly see all available content. The contents pane will display the contents of each folder. The column headers can be adjusted to better display the content. Simply drag and drop the column names to rearrange. An up and down arrow will appear highlighting where the column header will be placed. Resize the columns by clicking and dragging the line between the columns. A double-sided arrow will appear after hovering over the columns' names. Once the double-sided arrow appears, double-click to automatically resize the column. This concludes our tutorial on how to view folder content using Oracle UPK Developer. On behalf of IT Convergence, I would like to thank you for your time and invite you to join the IT Convergence YouTube channel, where you can learn more about User Productivity Kit features and functions. Thank you.